one mistake, one player out of possession, and then the best players can completely capitalize on that. And as you can see there,
yeah, I think this is the first game jo ab tak ESL mein dekhne ko mila hai ki 26 minutes have passed away and still the deadlock hasn't really been broken.
What's happening? He does have the opportunity to go for it, but again, defensively, bahut hi solid. And he's played a great through ball. He is onside. Don't bother appealing that. Start running. And yeah, he has the shot. Maradona, he needs him on his left foot though. Oh, that's a clear opening. He's going for goal. Beautifully in off the crossbar. The Gullit. Now it's one-on-one. This is where Mukku has been so good. A little bit of a mistake. And oh, it's wide. It's wide. Oh. It's wide. Yeah, but I think it's almost toying saying, ki chalo, theek hai, main de deta. Let's see. You think I can make a mistake? Buddy, you're wrong. Now a little space on the wings. Will he go for a cross? He does. And again, look at that defensive positioning, forcing him away from goal. But, oh my goodness. Almost like a trade saying, ki, you give a bad pass, theek hai, I'll give back to you with a finesse shot into the corner. What an absolute screamer there from Imad Rocks and Northeast United FC. Take the lead. And we were just talking about this before, not seeing a lot of finesse shots, but what a beauty.
I mean, for a second, I never thought, ki, you know, from this range it could go. Look at the curve. Sublime.
Roberto Carlos would be proud.
And suddenly you just go with a finesse. And this is something you're
and
not
this should be a shot. Oh yes, he's got the time finish there. And Imad Rocks is roxing, or rocking, should I say. Imad certainly rocks right now. And being completely ruthless with the finish.
You know, part where Imad is actually
He's got him through. He's timed that perfectly. Surely has to be a goal. Oh, it's not. But will he? Oh my goodness. Yeah, quite possible. He has got Ginola on now, I think, wanting a player with that 5-star left foot to open more shooting angles for him. He's worked this reasonably well. Oh, it's a lovely Marseille roulé from Pelé, but shoots it wide to go 1-on-1. And now it's 4-on-1 at the back. Surely he's not going to bottle this, is he? He's not. Imad Rocks absolutely balling, and he's got, is that Mo Salah he's brought on? Another appearance from a current player. And straight off the bench scoring, and Messi as well. A few current players getting cameos.
Yeah, and
debut de rahe hai bhai sahab. Itne kaun.
United FC side.
Yeah. Oh, but he's gone through them beautifully. Yeah, that is a goal, and finally, there is a goal. And yeh pattern chalte hi raha hai, where whenever you know the team has been dominated in individual games, they make a supreme comeback in the co-op games. A lovely little elastico they're using.
Dekhi, you know, this is something that they would normally not do, right?
Oh, and that's definitely something that Northeast United FC would not do. That was absolutely not a trick. That trick is called bad pass.
By City FC, left wings attack build
up. Oh, that's beautifully worked. That's incredible. Oh, what an absolute beauty of a goal there from Mumbai City FC. It was just so well worked. Like, they were in complete control at every moment, as you know, Ronaldo sits on the advertising holdings. Just beautifully worked so that he had a shot into an open goal.
So definitely on us. So,
Pele has been taken off. So Ronaldo on for Ronaldo, and
Messi.
Messi on for Pele. All right. Ek goat dusre goat ke liye.
No, Neymar, Mbappe combination happening.
You'd expect Neymar to be the cam or playing at the back, although this is an opportunity using Messi slightly overplaying.
And we've almost hit that 90 minutes marker, right? In just 8 minutes back. And MCFC, they've been having a really dominating
run. This should
be
the third, it has to be, and it's absolutely brilliant. And 3-0, I think Mukku and Imad have just really not showed up for this one.